Ragesh, your time is 4 minutes.
It was 5 minutes.
No lunch.
Sir, give me 7 minutes.
Carry on.
Sir, thank you, sir. Sir, at the very outset, with due respect to the Honorable President, I would like to say that this is the same rhetoric. The President's speech is the same rhetoric that is being repeated by the Honorable Prime Minister and his team during the last few years. Sir, they are offering not many things, but they are delivering nothing. They have already offered garden for you, but they are not ready to provide, deliver even a single flower. Sir, you are about to conclude 4 years in office, but it is the right time to review the promises that you made. What did you deliver? What are the promises that you kept? You could have reviewed that, but you are still thinking that you are contesting the election. You are still at the verge thinking that you are again contesting in the election. That hangover of election is not leaving you. Sir, as we all know, the UPA government got defeated because of its policies, the neoliberal policies that resulted in price hike, agrarian distress, selling out of public sector industries, huge corruption. All these issues are the outcome of neoliberal policies. And sir, you had promised good days for the people. And you were always saying, sabke saath, sabke vikas. But sir, whether the President's speech is addressing that issue, whether you have attained, you have provided good days for the people, are you still remain with that slogan of sabke saath, sabke vikas? Sir, those things are missing in the President's address. Why, sir? Yes, you have come to power with a simple majority, as a single party majority. But sir, you must remember that you have got only 31% of the total vote share, which means that 69% of the total vote share was opposed to you. That you must understand. And sir, after coming to power, did you make any policy change? You have got lot many yojanas prefixed with Prime Minister, PM yojanas. Honorable LOP was saying that about those yojanas, those schemes. Sir, these are nothing but the same old wine in new bottle. Nothing more than that. What is the new thing that you have delivered? Sir, you are talking so much on Ujjwala scheme. You are saying that, yes, it is good that if you are providing 8 crore LPG connection to the poor. But at the same time, please see the other side of the story, sir. Oil marketing companies were asked to increase the prices of LPG every month. And during the last 17 months, 77 rupees has already been increased. And all the subsidies are going to be taken back. Under such a circumstances, how can the poor afford to purchase LPG cylinder? You tell us, sir. And sir, in 2014, 42,000 crore subsidy was provided for LPG. Now it has been slashed into less than 10,000 crore. And you are taking 42,000 from one pocket and putting 1,200 crores in another pocket and saying that I have provided you 1,200 crore. What does it mean that, sir? It is nothing but the betrayal of the people, sir. Sir, please tell us, what is the amount of black money that you have already unearthed? Sir, please tell about the Swiss bank account, names of the Swiss bank account holders. Sir, why are you not talking about Panama Papers? Names that has appeared in Panama Papers and Paradise Papers? Because these are the your own men's people's name are appeared in those papers, and you are not talking about that. You have already, sir, three more minutes, please. Three more minutes.
Please conclude.
Three more minutes. Sir, you were telling that 4 crore
last
rupees.
Last sentence, please, in
sir,
one sentence.
You were telling that 4 crore rupees is not going to be, after demonetization, you are going to find out 4 crore rupees black money. 99% of the total demonetized currency has come back. What does it mean? You allowed the black money holders to make the black money into white. That is what happened. And sir, again, who is responsible for the misery that caused? Who is responsible for the utter destruction of the MSME sector, which has collapsed? Sir, they are answerable to that. And you are always saying, yes, it is for digital transactions.
Thank you.
Sir, why are you charging user charges for digital transactions, okay, which is more cheaper than printing currency? You are allowing certain companies like Paytm to make super profit through this transaction. And that is why you are asking the people to deposit the money in the bankers.
So nothing will go on record.
Sir, again,
please,
sir.
Please.
Sir, please.
One sentence.
Sir, 2 minutes. Again, you are saying that agriculture, engine of growth, largest employer, giving priority to that sector. What is happening now? You were saying that you are going to double the income of the farmers. Sir, unfortunately, income is not doubled. Income is not doubled. But farmer suicide is doubled. 40% farmer suicide has got increased by 47%. Sir, who is responsible for that? Now you are coming with a gimmick saying that CF plus 50% profit over and above cost of production as MSP. Sir, what is the budgetary allocation that you provided?
Go on record.
Sir,
Shri
sir, what is the budgetary
Chandra
allocation that provided?
Please. You've taken more than 2 minutes. Please. Oh. So conclude it. Yes, you have concluded. Very good. Wait.
Sir, they are saying,
please,
sir, they are
allowed to speak.
They are saying, talking about money about,
so nothing will go on record. Satish ji. Thank you. Okay.
So, Mike,
please.
The policies that made the Congress Party to get defeated.
Nothing is going on record. Please sit down. Thank you.